All right, so pretty much the song is about this shorty, you know what I'm saying? She was just playing mad mental games with me, you know what I'm saying? She kept giving me the runaround. So I just got sick and tired of this shit. I was like, yo, bitch, leave me alone. I'm like, bitch, leave me alone. You feel me? So I just know how to express myself through the music. And I was just like, fuck it. I'm about to just write a song about this bitch. And, hey, Leave Me Alone came out. And you know what I'm saying? Once I found out all the controversy that was going around him and the song adding up to that, I was just like, oh, shit. This is destiny. Like, it's destined to happen. You know what I'm saying? Like, literally, bro. Everything revolving around him. And then you got a chorus saying, leave me alone. Drunk as fuck. You're like, bro, come on. You can't deny this shit. You know what I'm saying? I knew of Odell Beckham, but I didn't know how much pull he had. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so it's just like, if I was to see him in the street, I'd be like, yo, what up? But now he showed love to my track. It's like, yo, nigga, what up?
So the y'all want Odell to do this video and take this thing to the next level?
Hell yeah. I just want Odell to be there. Just because he showed love off GP, I'm going to show love off GP too. And I definitely want him to attend and be at the video shoot and turn up with me. You know what I'm saying? He's a cool dude. Just off of seeing what he did, that's love. I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? That's real love. And I'm thankful. I'm grateful. That's a fact. Yo, Odell, big bro, what's up? Pull up to the video. I'm going to have all that there for you. Link up.